Ang dami rin nag-a-advise sa'yo at saka pumipilit sa'yo mag-beauty queen. Sumali sa Binibining Pilipinas, ayaw mo.
Oo, ang hirap eh.
Ba't ang hirap? Ang dali-dali lang kaya.
Dali, pakita nga.
Ha?
Paano?
Ang dali, just be yourself.
Ay!
Katawa yun.
O yun nga, ang hirap ng beauty pageant, diba? Tinatanong ko ng mga questions, tapos 10 seconds to answer, tapos parang, what would you do to save the world? Ano ba?
Nagpapahumble ka lang, matalino kaya to si Belle. Oo. Kasi yung mami niya, kasi syempre, di ba? Mami niya, eh, Miss Universe. Di ba? Parang ang dami nag-expect. Since ang ganda ng anak mo, kailangan naman ibinibining Pilipinas. Hindi ka, inano, pinersuade ng mami mo or talagang in-influence na dapat beauty queen din.
Hindi. Laging sinasabi ng mom ko, tama na yung isang beauty queen sa pamilya.
Ay, may kadamutan ng nanay mo.
May ganun siya. She's, ano, selfish like that. Hindi, pero I think my mom is ano, parang just being protective, 'di ba? Kasi mahirap talaga ang beauty pageant. Amak mo, you have to be the most beautiful and the most intelligent.
Why, don't
30.
You believe you're not one of the most beautiful Filipinas here?
No, I don't believe that. I think there are a lot of beautiful women out there. So, ganito na lang. I don't want to be in a competition to prove that I'm the most beautiful because I don't feel the need to do that.
Oh my God! You know, we have the same sentiment. That is the same reason why I don't join. I don't have to prove my beauty because I have nothing to prove.